lost so many. Though they say we've won, heaven on my way. To you. The daylight turns into the night. You're all I'm thinking of. You're always all I'm thinking of. When the daylight turns into the night, I will be home. It was like a dream. Close my eyes and now it's here. Just one more day until we're free. I'm on my way to you. Just one more time that I must cross those lines and I am home. In the daylight turns into the night. You're all I'm thinking of. You're always all I'm thinking of. When the daylight turns into the night, I will be. Then the shots ring out across that desert sand.
Before us who have fought and died in our honor and our ability as American citizens to carry on as we do to this day. You could think, even some of the ladies and gentlemen in this room, you've heard stories and have lived through some of the stuff, World War I, World War II, Vietnam, Korea, that kind of stuff. And you've heard stories, and even to now, you see stuff on the TV. And sometimes, it's somewhat upsetting how individuals just really don't kind of think, just sit for one second and think about some of the stuff that we have today and why we have it and why we continue to have it. So if we could just have a moment of silence for our brothers in arms that have fought and died for us and for our freedoms as American citizens.
Thank you.